Tonight, Amtrak announced it's preemptively suspending some of its long-range routes ahead of looming freight rail strikes. Most of those routes are out of Chicago. But here at home, MARC train service could also be interrupted over a dispute between CSX and its labor unions. That strike could start Friday morning, effectively shutting down trains that travel along the Camden and Brunswick lines. The MTA recommends that people who use those lines to make alternative plans.